Hello guys and welcome back to another video on App Hacks. Today we're going to be helping you resolve the issue of your code not being received on Facebook. So you're trying to log into your Facebook account but you do not remember your password. So you tap on forgot password and over here you enter your phone number and you're supposed to receive a code on this phone number, however you're not receiving it. So the first thing you're gonna do is make sure that you've entered your number correctly. If you've entered your number correctly and are still not receiving the code, then you're going to go ahead, go back, long press on the Facebook application, tap on app info. After that, go ahead to app permissions. Over app permissions, make sure Facebook is allowed the permission of contacts, phone, call logs, etc. After you've done that, go ahead and retry the process again. If it still doesn't work, then it may be because the cache for the Facebook application is building up. So go ahead and clear that by going to the storage section under app info. Over here, you'll be able to see the clear data option. And under clear data, you'll see clear cache option. Tap on it and confirm that you want to clear cache by tapping on OK. This should resolve your issue. However, you can still wait it out for a certain amount of time and you will be able to receive the code on your phone as well. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below and thanks for watching.